Hey everybody, today I'm going to show you how I painted my Arrma Kraton. I did it in a camo. I used stencils. I got the stencils from freedomstencil.com, and they make stencils for guns, and they make them in either pistol or rifle. I chose the rifle just because, you know, pistol's not going to be large enough, but I do have enough stencils to do a whole nother body, just so you know. If you did do that, you know, you can see I have a whole nother sheet here. You know, they have, each layer comes with two sheets. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5 and 6. So, you know, and they come in different sizes. And they give you little instructions on their website. And they even have videos showing you, but, you know, that's for a gun. This is a little different, you know, on an RC. You're painting it, you know, from underneath, and you got to work your way out. So I'm going to show you the steps of how I did it. And these are the paints I used, the Krylon camouflage paints. And they seem to be working really well. I've seen some people review it and how it sticks to polycarbonate, and they've been pretty successful with it. So we'll see how it goes, and I'll show you some, you know, pictures and movies and videos or whatever, how I, you know, steps of how I did this, and then you get to see the car at the end. It turned out pretty awesome, man. You guys will you'll like to see it. And so if you guys like everything, subscribe, like, all that stuff. So take it easy, guys. Here's the video.
I was living waiting. I was kneeling down. She should come my way. I was turning around. Keep her up. I'll never let her in. She should come my way, weeping. I greet her with a grin. What's up? Now you can try telling this. You can try to hang around. Oh, but I'm sure she'll love you less. Oh, sure she'll bring it down.
Please don't stop. tell her, please, don't tell her, 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 don't tell her.
This is the finished product. It turned out pretty nice. Very pleased with it. See my light in there? I can turn that on and off with the transmitter. Alright, thanks for watching, and I'm going to give you one little sneak peek. That there is the Proline Brute Bash Armor. That'll be my next video, let you know whether or not it can be painted. The paint needs 7 days, they said, to fully cure, so hopefully in about a week I'll have a video and show whether or not it's going to stick. So, thanks for watching, everybody.